Happy birthday, Karae, born in the month of May. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Karae. Yes, it's been a wonderful it's been a lot of months of friendship. It's almost been a year, and I must tell you, you've been an awesome friend. I love annoying you, and I love, you know, sharing the laughter and the joy with you. I hope that you live to see many, many more. Get well soon, and you know, we have a special surprise for you, so look out for that. Love you loads.
Hi, Karae. How are you this morning? It's your birthday. Enjoy it. Enjoy your day. I hope you have a wonderful day. And that everyone, family, friends will make it memorable for you. Bye.
Well, happy birthday. Enjoy it. Yeah. It will come once a year.
Enjoy it. Come.
Comes. The English. Thank you. Comes once a year.
I don't know why I got that.
I love you, but I rubbish in my top boots.
Great people.
All right, seeing that my mom is born this month, it's one of. But let's not say the.
No, it is the greatest month.
Isn't that his, to his opinion? So, yeah.
So, you know, I just want to say a very, very, very happy birthday, and I hope you enjoy it to the max, you know. You know, no one piece of the cake still, so be my share, you know. Love you.
I don't have to ask for that.
Enjoy your day.
Hi, Karae. From the NC Newsroom, we want to say a happy birthday. Pew!
Karae, sorry for last time. See you, baby. Please buy Rustin in the morning. Love you.
And that's it for news on NCFM. I'm Lincoln Mikey. Yeah, so I was told by a friend of mine that some strange person who I pass at the desk every now and then is having a birthday. I don't even remember her name, but if she's happening to watch this right now, I just want to wish Karae a special birthday. Much love. You bring joy to everyone who you interact with. And I just want to tell you how much we appreciate you here at the Meter Group and how much I appreciate you as a friend. God bless.
Karae, oh creative one, have a blast. You deserve it. You are a sweet woman, but somehow you don't allow a lot of people to recognize that, and I'm glad that I got a little introduction to that this semester. I know you will enjoy your birthday, and remember, pamper you, take care of Karae, because you can only take care of others when you would have taken care of Karae. On behalf of myself, and also on behalf of DCS Arms of Love, because you have become an integral part of this group, have a happy birthday.
Okay, hi, Karae. Sherry told me to say happy birthday, Karae, so there you go.
Take two.
Sherry told us for the tea, so I know what to take instructions. So can't afford me for that. But you know, so I really don't want to talk to you. Why are you disturbing me?
Take three.
Yeah, you know, so you know, I really don't want to talk to you. So I don't know why I'm asking this person to do this. But you know, so you can't take it personal. Love the same way. Yeah. But happy birthday. Hope you're enjoying it or enjoyed it. Or we'll enjoy it. Whatever time it is, it is. Love you, Karae.
She was today.
Happy birthday, Ray Ray. I hope all your wishes come true on your special day. Have a good one. From Neil.
Salut, Karae, Nico ici. Je veux vous souhaiter une bonne anniversaire. just kidding. Hey, Karae, Nico here. I just want to wish you a happy, happy birthday, and I wish that you live to see many, many more. Yeah, I know. How platitudinal. A ray of sunshine. Benevolent, jovial, beautiful, intelligent, and above all, friend. Are words whose meanings unfortunately don't fully encapsulate how awesome you are, but will have to do for this occasion. I wish for you success in abundance as you reach for the stars and charge through difficulties in your unwavering effort to attain the highest. Let this birthday serve as an opportunity for you to reflect on where you are coming from and where you see yourself going. Continue being who you are. Enjoy your evening, Karae. And no bada guan stush. Full your belly!
Tell me some more about yourself.
You look so happy because I'm here.
Who?
You.
So you're going to enjoy it. I mean, you can do what you want.
I feel so special. These guys are so awesome. Like, too awesome. I can't imagine what my life would be like right now without them being.
God wins at her ignorance. Anytime she gets something to eat, that's what she will do. Anytime she gets something to eat, that's what she will do.
They know that they're special, so they're
showing sure. Well, I mean, I know where I stand, so.
I know I'm just so special.
No matter who they are, me and Alice,
no
more.
And I'm always my
brother. Okay. You can be sure I need my heart, 'cause I'm still beside you through the years. You'll only cry those happy tears, and though I make mistakes, I'll never break your heart. I swear. By the moon and the stars in the sky, I'll be there. I swear, like the shadow that's by your side, I'll be there. For better or worse, till death do us part, I love you with every beat. Same so. Your food is stupid.
Thank you.
That looked like cake.
Oh,
you never buy it. Like when she turned 28. She should have buy number 2 or number 8. I'll buy 28 candles. How you feel now, like when you have just 2 more years before your age come up by Almanac?
And I feel like 16. And I look it.
No, you don't look it.